much is this?
So, what's this?
My dad felt guilty about missing my birthday party, and he gave me a belated present. I don't know what to do with it, so I thought a couple of pros like you might have a good idea.
Tricky. Mary don't know what to do with that.
Now that's a hard one. Oh, I know. Why don't we spend it? Want to be with me now? What's it gonna be now? Is it love or is it money?
That's cancer fact. Dig it. I need this car. All right? 200. 400,000. I don't like silly games. 700,000 francs, what it is. Is it money?
Tell me what's on your mind. Are we just making time? Will our spirits rise?
So, Mary, happen to your new car?
This is as far as I want to go.
Now, anyway.
Meet me at the hippodrome now after the sun goes down.
Oh. I'm gonna shake my hips to the east, shake my hips to the west, until you make up your mind that my hip is the best. I said, oh.
Tricky, today's a wonderful day. How'd you dig it if I told you I was leaving the business? That's right, Christopher Tracy, an honest man. Seriously, I've been thinking that if you really love someone, it would go deeper than flesh. It would be happier than sex. Really, uh-oh. Tricky, there's got to be something else. If two people really dug one another, they couldn't be torn apart no matter what happened. For example, do you love me? Come on, Tricky, you know what I'm talking about.
Girl, I loved you for years.
Tricky, seriously, do you?
Well, yeah, I guess.
Yes?
Yeah.
That's my point. If two souls are one, I mean, if that's the ultimate, then the flesh is nothing. We live in a parade.
Dig? Yes, I dig. I be the one digging your grave. Listen, I like Mary as much as you do. Probably more. But this is business.
Tricky, try to understand.
No, you understand. If we don't get some bread and get back to Miami soon, Isaac Sharon's gonna mess one of us up. And honey, it ain't gonna be me.
What's the matter, afraid to die?
Yes.
Well, I ain't afraid of shit. Are you afraid of bats? Ah!
What should I wear to the joint tonight? My Versace or my Benucci?
I don't know, man. I think I like that blue.
What time we pick Mary up?
I got something I gotta do first.
What you gotta do?
Something.
Damn, I gotta keep my eye on you. Your name should be Tricky. Tricky Christopher.
Meet you at the club in 2 hours.
2 hours?
2 hours.
All right, Chris.